So Lenny and me just got to the ranch. Seems pretty okay. I'm just worried he's gonna do some harm.
The boss was expecting you last night. He was sore as hell when you couldn't go out to work this morning.
The boss was sore? I'm starting to get pretty sore at him. This place is starting to rub me in the wrong way.
You see my old man? You the new guys the boss was waiting for?
I mean, we just came in.
Hey, let the big guy talk. He's gotta talk when he's spoken to.
Just come in.
Well, next time, you speak when you're spoken to.
I demand respect. That big guy think he can ignore me just because he's bigger than me? Well, I'll show him.
I don't want no trouble. That guy scares me.
If this little punk thinks he's gonna mess with us, I'm gonna mess his face. I mean, I hate little guys.
That's gonna be interesting. I'm looking for Curly. You boys seen him? Aren't you the new fellas? Sometimes Curly's in here.
Well, he ain't here now.
Well, you can't blame a girl for looking. Hi, Slim.
Ma'am, Curly's back at your house.
My boys.
Yeah, that's what Curly picks for a wife. She's a bit of a tramp.
She's pretty. Looks soft, too.
She's got the eye, and Curly's got a glove full of Vaseline. Hiya, Slim. How's your bitch?
Slayed her bunch last night.
Well, nice. Hey, I think Candy's dog's getting kind of old and smelly. Why don't you tell him that I'll go shoot his dog, and then he can have one of your pups?
Hey, Candy. Carlson is gonna take out your dog and put her out of his misery. You have one of my pups if you want.
I want a brown and a white one. I really want a pup.
Come on, dog.
We've been working real hard here on the ranch. Sure, Curly's been giving us trouble. His wife's a whore. But the other guys are pretty nice. Pretty nice. I'm just worried that he's gonna go blow things for us.
I got me a pup, and Curly's wife sure is nice to me. I used to think this place is mean, but now I'm as happy as my pup.
Where the hell's Slim? Oh boy, there's gonna be a fight.
There ain't no real talk with Slim. There ain't gonna be no fight. I'm worried Curly might try to pull something over on Lenny though. He's such a
George saying we're gonna have our own place and we're gonna live off the fat of the land. Can I get to tend the rabbits? I love rats.
Get to live with them boys. I don't even care if they want my money. I get to leave this damn ranch. All I'm asking, Slim, is if you've seen her.
Well, you ask way too much. How am I supposed to help if you can't find her? Go look for yourself. What do you want me to do about it?
I'm full of Vaseline.
Get him, Lenny! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Ow! 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 Ow!
didn't mean to, but I'm scared.
I was just sitting on my bed when the big guy came in. I was sure glad to see him. I knew he'll leave soon though. And then I'll be gone again.
I like Crooks. He's nice. And black.
Suppose Doors don't come back no more. What do you do then?
No, George won't do it. He won't do nothing like that.
I don't like you him anymore.
Calm down, I was just supposed to.
Tomorrow. Wanna live with us? We're gonna have a house to rabbit and stuff. Do?
Okay, I'll work for
you. Hey, boy, seem hurry? I'm a sure shot of a bitch.
She's hurting.
Go away, you're causing trouble.
They all just scared of each other, that's all.
So close your eyes.
Damn you! Now I won't get to tend the rabbits. My pup done and got himself killed. Now I'm afraid George is gonna be mad at me, and he won't let me tend no rabbits. Your
heart's on the... What you got there, sonny boy?
I ain't supposed to talk to you.
I want to talk to her.
I'm lonely. Why's your puppy dead?
You tried biting me, so I snapped its neck. Now, George won't let me tend no rabbits.
Don't talk about anything else. I mean, I wanted to be famous and had my dreams ripped away, but I don't talk about that all the time.
I like velvet.
Oh, here, feel my hair. It's really soft. Just don't mess it up or I'll yell at you. Soft, isn't it?
Good.
Stop it, you're gonna mess it up. Stop it, you're messing it! Crap.
Should have
seen this coming.
Oh, I done a bad thing. I'm really scared right now. I'm gonna go hide in the brush by the river.
So Lenny killed with the whore. Curly's wife. I mean, I guess he... I always knew he'd end up doing something like that. He always killed the animals.
Are we still gonna have that house?
Lenny?
George!
Hey. It's okay, buddy. What are you doing?
Tell me how it's gonna be, George. Tell me about the rabbits.
You know, I took him to the river, and I told him to look across the water, and he'd be able to see it. And I took Carlson's gun earlier. When Lenny was turned around, I shot him. It was for his own good, though, because I mean, I'm upset. I love the guy, but he wasn't no good for himself. I couldn't let the others do it. I wanted to do it myself, like they did Candy's dog. But it's better for him now anyways. He's gonna be happy.
I wish I'd have shot my dog myself. He's fight to fight.